Hello everyone. Now we will start writing a code for basic UVM test bench. In this video, we will take a look at how to write the code for the top module. I will start by creating a file named top.sv. .sv is an extension for system Verilog files. Now it is important that we start the code by including UVM macro file. That we can do by using this syntax. Backtick include UVM underscore macros dot svh. It is a file that contains basic macros that we will use in our test bench at later stage. Secondly, we need to import the UVM package. That we can do by using this syntax. Import UVM underscore PKG colon colon star. It is a factory package that contains basic component classes like environment, agent, driver, etc. And object classes like sequence and sequence item. You will understand this more in coming videos, but just remember this for now. Let's create our top module. That we'll do by using module top and module. So we created our top module. As we saw in the previous block diagram, that the top module contains design and the test component. So we need to instantiate the design first. So let's do that. Let's say our design's name is our design and we will use UUT. We just instantiated our design. Now we need to start the test by running the test component. This can be done in following way. We need to use initial block, initial begin, and we need to run test. So this is a basic UVM function that we are going to use to run our test, which will create the test component. So now we need to write which test we are going to start. Let's name our test this is our top module that contains our DUT and the test component. We will write the code for each component and object one by one, so stay tuned for more. Thank you for joining. If you have doubts, you can write them in the comments below.